that one in the same, it looked like, but oh my god, what's with all the hold back? Whoa. Oh my gosh, the animation is amazing right now. Alright, pop back and forth. Ooh. Who gonna be the last man standing? Damn.
Yeah. Got smoke for whoever who want it. When it comes to the money, I'm running. Dreams are waking up covered in honey. So many girls don't know who my sled is. There's a dog here, you better beware.
What's good, Party Pack Gang? It's your boy, Big Wolf, the Icon. We back in the building, you know what I'm saying, with another reaction video. Make sure you hit that thumbs up, because we back again. Shout out Jan Zhao. Today we watching Combat Gods, you feel me? And I'm ready to see some hands being thrown, you know what I'm saying? Go support the original video as well. Yeah, Jan Zhao. Shout out you, man, for this. Ooh, I'm not even gonna do y'all like that. Full screen. You feel me? Full screen. Ooh, who on the run? Okay. Red, yellow. Oh, shoot. He on a mission. Oh, no. Off rip. Hands. That's what I like to see. They getting right into it, gang. Oh, shoot. Who y'all got y'all money on? Okay, I'm invested. Who y'all got? I got my money on red, you know what I'm saying? That's my favorite color. Get him. Oh, that boy got Shadow Clone Jutsu. Yellow going stupid, though. He ain't no... He bout it, though. He let him know he bout it. Woo! Get the dancing. Yeah. Okay. First blow. Red landed it. Ooh, okay. Dang. Yeah, red said not so tough now. I'm bringing that ass here, boy. Ooh. Yeah. We bring white weapons to the fight. Okay, hold up. Oh, nah, yellow trying to turn up now. Hold up. We got Shadow Clones. Nah, yellow here. Yellow slight different. Oh, gang, it's like that. Damn. Oh my god. Hey, Combat Gods for real out here. Damn, Red, get up, man. Don't let him do this to you. He awakened. Not hand signs. Oh, he did that multi Shadow Clone Jutsu. He said, stop playing with me, boy. And we here with this Nas. Got the army for you. How do you respond? Charge this man. And now he finna Neo they ass. Get out of here. Come on. Oh, shoot. They giving him underdog energy. I ain't liking it, gang. I ain't liking it. Damn. Oh, he nasty. Y'all can't touch him? They was all father. They fighting like NPCs and he just going off. That move was useless. Damn. Nah, yellow different. Hey, red. What you finna do now? Oh my god, he took the sword. What's with that guy? On me, no more holding back. Holding back. Oh. Yeah. Damn. Yeah, we on your ass now. Oh, okay. Tighten up, red. Tighten up. Woo. Damn, them boys really hitting. Them boys hitting, man. Gang. Yo. Oh, shoot. The clashing a little loud. Let me turn that down a little bit. Oops. Back to the hands. Damn. Are we in sync? Ooh, stop playing with him. Got the boy shaking. What's the matter? Oh my god. Jeez, man. He ain't had enough yet. Damn, Red. Oh. No. My boy. No, not like that. He done knocked the color off my boy. Damn, calm down. What we do to you? What did he do to make him so damn mad? What he do to make him so mad, y'all? Hey, we hurt your ass at least. Man. Nani? Yeah. It ain't over. Thought it was over. We dark red now. You done made us angry. To be continued, gang. Yo, we gonna have to hop in that part two. We gonna have to hop straight in that part two. We ain't wasting no time. Yeah. Shout out Jen Zhao again. John Zhao. Y'all go check him out. Go check out his work. Oh, look at them references. Yeah, I saw them references. We gonna get right into number two. Okay. Yo, they was hitting something fierce in that part one, y'all.
This is a story about a powerful ancient relic that appears once.
Part two got the budget.
The center of a deserted land called Marluk. It's where legendary warriors...
Hold up, gang.
...to behold the power stored within. Legend says this ancient relic can grant one wish before disappearing into the abyss. For thousands of years, many have tried to gain possession of it, but many have failed. From fathers to sons, warriors to masters, down to all their ancestors, all...
They're giving us the backstory now, gang.
Only those who are true in the heart are worthy to command its power, and those unfit are consumed by its wrath. Rumor claims most don't make it back after only entering the mist surrounding the land, that it makes weaker vessels go completely insane.
Oh, shoot.
Slaughtering one's own comrades, and then committing suicide. But two legendary warriors, both excellent in mind and body, stood before such challenges and triumph, where they both sought to revive those dearest to them. One, a lost brother, and the other, a forgotten clan. As they both travel into the heart of Marluk, nothing could stand in their way, except for each other.
That's why they got beef. They got missions to fulfill. Come on, Red. Tighten up, man. You gotta save the clan or your brother, whichever one. Ooh. Hold up. Oh, this loud. Damn. Yeah, my boy Red was about to go. He's about to spaz. Hold on. I'm sorry, I'm so quiet, gang. It's just intense. It's just intense right now. Impossible. Oh, they can talk now, too. Impossible, yeah. And your ass hurting. We dusted that junk straight off. Let's get him, Red. Woo! Stop playing with me, boy.
across your head.
Why are we playing with him? Huh?
Next time, you won't be so lucky.
He said it that time. Don't talk. Don't trash talk. Just put him down. In the part two. Oh shoot, this man mad. You better tighten up, Red. Let's go. Yeah. But allow us. Oh, shoot, damn. This is real kung fu, man. Okay. We hitting. He can't do nothing. Yeah, nah. That was doing something in round one. In part one. We beyond that now. Ugh. Stop playing. I thought she was already hurt. You got more in you? Hey, if you're going for yellow, hey, shoot, sorry. Not that mindless move of yours.
Finished already. Damn you. Fast. But weak.
He said you're too weak, boy. Oh shoot. I told you. He figured him out.
I'd like to see you try.
Yeah, get up out of here. My boy going off. Ain't too much to be said. Damn. Hit him with a flying rising? Oh. Damn. Come back next time, Yellow. We on a mission. Didn't you see the beginning? He said, you too weak. You too soft for this. Wolf Fang Fist. Is that what that said? Is that what that said? Okay. Well, we done smacked this boy into a flashback. The subtitles went away, I'll turn it up.
But the only things that truly exist in this reality are merely pain, suffering, and futility. Everywhere you look in this world, wherever there is light, there will always be shadows to be found as well.
Oh man.
As long as there is a concept of victors, the vanquished will also exist. The selfish intent of wanting to preserve peace initiates wars.
Boy, he about to get back active on him. He's still standing. Nah, he seen, man, nah, damn. He got plot armor. We whooped your ass.
Who is this guy?
No facts. That one in the same, it looked like, but. Oh my god, what's with all the hold back? Whoa. Oh my gosh, the animation is amazing right now. Alright, pop back and forth. Ooh. Who gonna be the last man standing? Damn. Oh, they hitting. More clones for you. Hope them clones do something this time. Damn. He blocking everything. Ooh. This is what's up. This is what's up. Yeah. Let's go. Damn. Too easy, boy. Hit you with the Hanzo. Oh my God. Get right, Red, get right. He's different this time. You gotta stop playing with him. Oh shoot, he really different. Man, get that out of here, bruh. Yeah, come on. Oh shoot. Oh no, he done knocked the clones out, my man. Oh my God. This is crazy. Damn. Nunchucks? Where you get them nunchucks from? He pulled on. Useless. Yeah. Yeah! No more. Time for a legendary technique, Red. Here we go. Here we go, Wolfang Fist. Here we go. Ooh, he was. Get Yamcha, son. Get Yamcha. Damn. You tried it, Yellow. How many times you gotta knock it down? He better not get up again. Lay your ass down. Where the color are? His color ain't go away. Damn. You ain't had enough yet, man. Damn. He said, we know you had enough. We know you had enough.
Give up, warrior. Surrendering is not defeat.
Look, we're giving you the chance to surrender without having to put you down furthermore.
It's meant to kill. No, it is meant to protect.
Yeah. And we gotta speak some wisdom to this man. Look. Come on now. Chop it off. Oh, yeah. Don't let the anger. No, we finna lay his ass down. Ooh. Oh. We eat those. Got a lucky shot in. You know what that means. Damn, all the way to the mountain? We don't even want to do it to him. Rest, warrior. Your fight is over. Is it over? Is there more of the after credits scene? Can I? Oh, 2 hours later? Oh no. What are we still doing there? He ain't finished? Oh, he on some other stuff. Oh no, 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 no. We just made it to what we needed to make it to, right? Yeah, yeah, there we go. Oh shoot. What was that? That's crazy.
Thousands of years, not have I seen any warrior stand before me. You have been chosen. Now,
oh, man.
Make your wish.
The end. That's all, folks. Man, that was good. My boy Red really threw down like I knew he would, you know what I'm saying? I believed in him all along. You know what I'm saying? Shout out Janzao. You know what I'm saying? Go support the original video. Leave a thumbs up on this video, gang. We're gonna keep these reaction videos going. Go check out some of my other reaction videos. We got a lot of content on the channel, you know. So just check us out. And we appreciate you, gang, for tuning in and watching the video. And until next time, we're gonna catch y'all later. Peace out. Stay safe. Stay out of the streets.
And sometimes I just don't know how to feel. Skimming through these leaves, killing all these bears. Yeah.
Hey.
And when they ask me questions, I'll just plead the fifth. Won't catch me caught up because I'm way too swift. Flood my cup with perp and make it rain like Prince. Jumping in the field, I feel like Marshawn Lynch.